Okay. Peak.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Yeah.
Where are the others?
Freaky with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you. It's the last thing I want you to do.
Six syllables. Sounds like. Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next.
Wait, just.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Uh-oh.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat.
Uh-oh.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
What's he doing?
Nothing built can last forever, Kate.
No!
Uh-oh.
Reacher, attack!
Okay.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Yeah. What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
What are you doing?
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that?
What? Should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
All right. Oh, crap.
It's protecting itself. Command block exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Arvo! Coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Huh?
One thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on.
This way.
Do it.
Out of my way, chickens. The guy was still bouncing on the slime block when oh crap. Lucas!
Holy crap! Oh man! If I was still in that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Oh no.
You can't hold on. Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Unless you got some bedrock walls, then you'll be fine.
Incoming!
It is growing exponentially. I don't know what I just said.
Stay together,
it sounds
everyone.
Stupid.
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
It's like 12 o'clock when I'm recording this. Oh, let's go this way with friends. Hey Ben, watch out.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me. Chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be untouchable in there.
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit. Everyone, get in now! Gabriel!
Got him. I just grabbed someone else.
There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. need to find the others.
Others?
Zorn's been missing for years. But the others. You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
Okay.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal, now!
Petra! You've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Lucas! Oh no!
Save Petra.
Thanks, Jesse.
Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Oh, crap. Dang it. Wasn't quick enough. Crap.
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on. Come on.
You again.
Crap.
Don't pretend you don't know, thief!
You took my most valuable potion!
Punch him in the face!
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid.
You're a coward.
Maybe. But I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life.
Through that tunnel is a network of mine cards built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether.
Ghosts.
Let's get out of here.
Run!
Don't attack the little piggy boys. The zombie peeps. Oh, I forgot what the hell they're called. Oh my god, I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
Everybody hold on!
He's like, what? That's funny. Okay, I don't know how long this episode is.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guys. What drop?
Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Oh, man!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No. Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms, don't kill me now. Yeah. Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's gonna be.
Whoa, Jesse.
No.
Wait.
Perfectly fine. No one's there. Just kidding.
Hang on, Ruben!
Die.
Okay, Ruben. Remember when I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about... Whoa!
Nope.
Stop!
If only it was that simple in survival Minecraft, and it's not.
Done with the gas. Never need to see them.
Crap. Oh, man.
This is bad.
Whee! Yes, it's so funny. Oh gosh. Hi.
Is everyone okay?
No.
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. You're not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Morbid.
Sorry.
I mean, I like the Nether. It's basically what I surrounded my channel around.
Was the Nether. Can you grow up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where the creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Axel.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Take one for the team, Jesse. See what's in the portal.
Not what I was expecting.
Zombie!
Man, that was close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
Thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said. Well, then maybe this is the temple.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast.
Let's do a treehouse.
What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Yeah, let's do a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
Axel's like, I had to...
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never. This is fine. It's good.
That's good, guys.
Could have added the top to it. I didn't realize that they had a, some netherrack there.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
I have cookies.
One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Ruby. Sorry.
It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
Can't let people go starving, dude.
No. I can't do that.
Just take it, damn it.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. What do you think?
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. Nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I'd... I don't know. It feels wrong.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
What are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
Sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up. But I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
He's not gonna do anything.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
No.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Axel's pissed.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
That's why I said build a hut over it.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
That's why I said you might should have built like a little top around it, because it's not gonna. how long is this first episode? Jeez. I have already gone through like almost two flipping clips.
Listen, don't worry. Axel will get over it.
But still, the way it all went down wasn't cool.
Give it time. He'll come around.
Thanks, Jesse.
See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
I think it's the temple. Just claim. Ah, zombie! Just kidding. Amulet.
This has to be the place.
Let's go! Ha ha! Oh, Ruben.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
That is what I call a bloody thingy right there. I don't... Ribbon, no!
What was that?
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
No, not dispenser friends.
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
A bow.
We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see. Got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Okay, let me see if I can remember the crafting, the recipe for there. There. No? Okay. I think I know how to make the... So there. There. There.
Okay. Or you can do the arrow first.
Okay, let me get the... So I think... Wait. Oh, crap. Okay. I might just see the rest of it. Oh, I had it wrong. Shite. I knew I had it wrong. Okay, can you pick it up, the freaking thing? Okay. I can't believe I had it wrong. How did I have it wrong?
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Right.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Maybe Ivor helped design it.
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting.
Interesting.
There's a lot of history in this room.
Oh, really? Cool. Book. Book.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members.
Five friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
It's weird.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Hopefully, someplace with less flying arrows.
Yeah, hopefully.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like, what happened to this whole place?
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Nope. It's not just gonna, do that.
Well, that was let down.
There's gotta be something missing.
Not just gonna let it. It's not just gonna do anything without a proper source.
It's the same as the amulet. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
No, right?
find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and more historical.
Historical.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out what Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
All right.
We're in the Olivia. Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? Bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
Yeah. Okay, I think we gotta get a certain okay. Okay, gotta switch that one back off. And switch this one on. Okay, now I gotta switch this one back on. Okay, how about we take this one off? Okay, why don't we put that one back on? And we take this one off. Okay, why don't we put that one back on? And take that one off. Okay, I'll put that one back on. Take this one off. Okay, now that's okay. All right. I think this one was the red one. Okay, no, crap. Put that back on. Put that, you dirty little bird. Put that one back on. And put this one back on. Okay, now let's turn this one off. Goodness gracious, are you flipping kidding me? Are you? God dang it! Okay. Let's turn this one off. Oh, what was that on? Okay, it's on. They're all on except for this one. If I turn that one off, then these two or something like that will come off. Okay, that means all of them are off. Okay, Jesus Christ. Turn it back off. Switch this one off. Come on, switch it off, dang it. Jeez. Okay, switch it back on. Okay. Alright, now I just got one more. Ah, jeez, I don't think I'm gonna get this one. Turn that one back on. Switch this one off. Switch it back on. Switch this one off. Switch it back on. Switch this one off. Alright, I'll switch this one off. Switch this one on. switched it back on or off, whatever the fuck I said it was. Now all of them are off. Okay, wait, hold on, let's turn this off. Ah, jeez. Okay, switch this on. Okay, switch this one on. Okay, switch that off. Switch that one off. Switch that on. Switch this one on. Switch this one on. And switch this one on. Ay, 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 are you kidding me? Okay, how about we switch this one off? Alright guys, I think I'm gonna see if how I can get this crap done. So just give me a second. Alright, so I may have figured it out. So it's got that one done. So let's go ahead and bring, is this one back here? No, let's bring this one back. Okay, so we did that. Okay, yeah, I don't understand what the heck's going on. Switch this one off. Guess what? How about switch this one on? Okay, how about we switch this one back on then? No? How about switch this one on? Now switch it back off. How about we switch this one back off? Switch back on? Switch back on. Okay, how about switch this one off? And we switch this one off. Okay, how about we switch this one on? This one on? And this one on. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, now how about this? Switch this one back off. Ah, shite. Switch this one off. Switch it back on. Yay, got it. Finally.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed. This is what Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do.
There's only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Sorin is missing.
That leaves Magnus or Elagar.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
Just all right. Stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. Gonna have a chance at fortifying it. We're gonna need some help. If maybe one of you guys can hang back with me.
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagar. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Eligard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure.
Let's get Eligard.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Eligard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
Let's get Eligard.
You and I are going to Eligard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas. And get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What? That guy?
I'm right here? Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. Petra.
I'll take it.
He's not happy.
Guys?
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
And with that is the end of episode one.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Eligard, the redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Alright. Did you rescue Lucas or alert Gabriel? Okay. Seek Eligard or Magnus? Order of the Stone. Episode 1. You and 36 other players told Reuben to run from the monsters. You and 36.7 of players went back to save Lucas from the Iron Golem. You and 47.8% of players helped Petra from escaping from the Wither Swarm. You and 74.8 players convinced Lucas to stay in the shelter. You and 52.4% of players chose to seek out Eligard or the engineer with Olivia. Okay. And so ends episode one of Minecraft Story Mode. I intend to do more seven episodes plus Minecraft Story Mode 2 that's coming out. I want to try to get the other seven episodes done on my channel before that comes out. So that's mainly the reason why I'm doing this, I think Minecraft Story Mode 2 is already out. So if I'm wrong about that, then whoops, where has the time gone? So yeah, all right. I will talk to you all pretty soon. Bye.